teachers and other civil servants have received a salary boost that has attracted various reactions since the results of negotiations were made public recently. The 8% salary increment for teachers comes with improved conditions of service that players in the sector have nodded. I had a chat with the BETU's Secretary General, and this is what he outlines.
This collective agreement also speaks to the recruitment and retention allowance for teachers who are teaching science, mathematics, and other practical subjects. Our members out there should be expectant to get what we call double class allowance. Double class allowance payment is an allowance that is given to a teacher who is teaching more than one class. Previously, it used to be just for a teacher who is teaching a lower class. But in this new collective agreement, it's any teacher who is teaching a lower class plus the upper class, as well as senior teachers. And that is 20% of the basic pay.
The key highlights in the agreement is expected to boost the working environment for teachers beyond STEM subjects and others.
Come 1st January 2021, includes the automatic migration. We have had so many teachers who have upgraded their qualifications and they've not been put into their appropriate science skills. This collective agreement speaks to those very pertinent issues, and it's something that has been there for some time. We have also to mention that in 2015, we negotiated for this similar kind of a condition of service, where we saw over 70,000 teachers being put into their new science skills.
Penelope Sikazwe, ZNBC News, Lusaka.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe.